Right-wing drama queens say that taxation is theft. There is no comparison between taxation and some back alley mugger. Hands up, give me just a fraction of your money so that I can use it to improve society. Most people agree that we should have these taxpayer-funded programs because they provide us with real benefits. So what are we doing in this case? Stealing from ourselves?